Scott, if it means a lot to you.